Last defendant, Harry Styles. Guilty or not guilty for crimes against fashion?
No, he's not guilty. He's a very fashionable young man and he doesn't care, which is great. No judgment. Oh, when you and me, no judgment. You can get that from everyone else. You don't have to prove nothing. You can just be yourself. When you and me, no judgment. We can get that from everyone else. We don't have to prove nothing.